What pretty? What's that one? Okay, let's do that one. Cheer, okay? We're gonna do a cheer.
First, ask permission from Dad.
Can we do a cheer? It's not very loud.
Make it fast.
What?
Make it fast.
Okay, what cheer? I forget how it starts.
Hey, you got color red over. I don't like to see what I do that thing.
Okay, one, two, three.
I don't know it.
Ladies and gentlemen, just act like you don't move your lips. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, us three chicks are gonna rebop, shabop, 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 gonna rebop, shabop, shabop, shabop. When we were little, we ate Cheerios. Now that we're older, we wear pantyhose. Gonna rebop, shabop, 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 gonna rebop, shabop, shabop, shabop. When we were little, we wore t-shirts. Now that we're older, we wear mini skirts. Gonna rebop, shabop, fitting image, shabop, gonna rebop, shabop, shabop, shabop. When we were little, we used to dance around. Now that we older, we really get down. Gonna rebop, shabop, shabop, shabop. Gonna rebop, shabop, shabop, shabop. When we were little, we played with toys. Now that we're older, we play with boys. Gonna rebop, shabop, shabop, shabop. Gonna rebop, shabop, shabop, shabop. When we were little, we slept with toys. Now that we're older, we sleep with boys. Shabop, shabop, gonna rebop, shabop, shabop, shabop. When we were little, we played with dolls. Now that we're older, we play with bouncing balls.
Okay, say goodnight.
We ran upstairs to brush our
Michelle,
hair.
Huh? Say goodnight.
Night.
Say goodnight. Bye. Look at our puppy. She's sound asleep. Look at our little boy. He's wide awake. April doing her job. She's such a happy camper.
Actually, I don't mind to pretend I'm doing it for Miss Noble. You wouldn't believe how clean these dishes are going to be. These dishes you ever ate off of.
Mrs. Noble's her home ec teacher, and she's a wonderful person.
I volunteered to do this.
Does that mean you wouldn't volunteer to do stuff for me?
No.
Aww.
For her.
She's in her rebellious state. I'm hoping she gets over it soon. She uses the same dish liquid as Mrs. Noble.
Yeah, but you won't buy me the right kind. I'm with the pink generic marsh brand. And I want scouting powder so I can scour the sinks. They're a mess. Miss Noble scours her sinks every time she washes dishes.
Gosh. Got a cold too. Tear all the medicines on top of the microwave. All of us have colds. Looks like a drug supplier. Something you can tell to me?
I got one. What do you do with 360 used condoms?
Oh, God.
360 used condoms.
Oh, you use one every day?
Nope. Make 360 used condoms.
Oh, you got me.
Make them into a tire and call it a good year.
Oh, that's cute.
It was a good year. All of 366.
They liked it.
Mom, can he say two cuss words? A joke.
How bad of cuss words are they? On a scale of 1 to 10.
Yes.
Hey, double,
say the letters SS.
And what's the other one? Okay, go ahead.
I forget it.
Well, then I'm not going to film it if you forget it.
I think I remember it. Okay.
He remembers.
He thinks.
It's my other son sitting on the floor listening to the big kids.
This man, this man inherits a farm. And the problem with the farm is it ain't got no animals, so he needs a hen. A chicken.
And a donkey.
No, a turkey, a chicken, and a donkey.
Uh-huh.
He goes to the chicken place, and the guy says, I can sell you this chicken, but its nickname's Crotch. He said, I don't care. Okay, so then he goes to the turkey place, and he says, I need a turkey. He said, you can have this turkey, but its nickname is Pullet. And then he goes to the next place to get a donkey, because he didn't care about the turkey. So he goes to the donkey place, and he gets a donkey, and he says, you have to wait, because once in a while, this donkey will stop, and you have to scratch it on its belly to get it to walk again. And he said, and the nickname of the donkey is Ass. So then, he's riding on his donkey with his head in his chicken, he's riding on his donkey, and an old lady walks up to him, and the donkey stops. And he's the donkey going again, and the lady says, can you get And he said, sure, you gotta hold my crotch and pull it while I scratch my ass.
Oh, my God. Even Jerry didn't care for that one. He's tired.
He's like watching a little TV.
He's a tire baby. And he's got cold.
Okay.
Hey, Roxy.
I told you what to expect it, buddy. Well, I'm inside by the bay window, and I'm seeing if you can see what Gary drew. He drew a big hand with the middle finger sticking up. I don't know if you can see this or not. See, it's sticking up right there. That's big. The rest of the finger goes that way. That's supposed to be the wrist. That's in our front yard. Real late at night. I just hope nobody sees it. The snow was unreal. But there it sits in our front yard. All the world to see. He's a great neighbor, but I don't know what to think about this. Hi, birdie boy. How's grandma's boy? Huh? How's grandma's boy?
What you doing, Jerry? Tell grandma about it.
Baby. Jerry's got a real bad cold right now. He's on two syrups and an antibiotic. He's lost about a pound and a half. And he's real calm. It just ain't like him. It just ain't like him at all. He's usually real hyper. Checking out the knobs. Talk to Grandma.
What's the baby got? What's the baby got?
Mama,
get out of your mouth, you silly thing. You know puppy. You're not a puppy.
No.
No. Bubba, not a puppy.
Bubba?
Yeah.
Bubba?
Bubbaloo?
Oh, I've been taking something from you.
Love
yeah.
Your hair, huh?
Love your hair.
Oh, thanks.
Bubba?
What?
Bubba.
That dinosaur, Mr. Dinosaur. Thank goodness.
Grandma turned it off so she could cough.
No. No?
Oh, okay. I didn't do that then.
It was sure legal.
Every time somebody coughs, he does it.
Yeah.
He's saying I want to clean up my nose.
No, not in the water.
Well, that's what he said.
Yeah, but not in the water.
Yeah, I see. What are you guys? His problems you ain't listening to.
Say bye bye.
No.
Please?
Say no, I don't want to get out of the water.
Say bye.
No.
Give me kisses.
No.
Blow it.
Let me see.
No.
He was just blowing on that thing like crazy. Show Grandma how you do it.
You can't go in it, can ya? Told you you couldn't.
Blow on it.
No.
Can you move your foot a little to the right, then? Thank you. That's fine. Blow on it. Show Grandma how you blow on it.
Here, I'll get you one.
Mama.
That's
blow
what
on
said
it.
He went to Kleenex. Well, you can't put Kleenex in the washer. Here's the next thing. Blow your nose. Blow his nose. Go. Oh, great. He's stuck in the water.
Play the
flutophone. Play the
flutophone.
Play.
Play the footy phone.
Find the footy phone.
Turn it off if I can get him to do it.
Go ahead and try.
Well, yep, you want to see the
movie. Okay.
Let me see here. Where is the footy phone?
No.
Yes, yes, you won't play this too. I'm going to. You do.
Uh-huh. Somebody takes something of yours and you go for it, don't you? Do it again, April.
It's a flu phone. It's mine. You can't put it down. Here you go. Get the Barbie out of your mouth.
He's our rainy snitzel.
That's for sure.
Say bye bye.
No, 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 no.
I see. Oh, it's a flip phone. Bubbaloo's in the water. Why you got Bubbaloo in the water?
This is our house. As you can see, there's a lot of snow. It's all built up around the bay window, and all over a sidewalk, and over there by Lynn's window. Look at all that snow. Just built up big time. There's...
Take a picture of abandoned stuff.
There's over there. Even there's snow on top of the house. tons of it. There's Gary Paxton's house. Look at that. It's got lots of snow in it, too. There's Mom. I'm gonna walk over here and take a look at the van. Oh, right here's the Mazda. There's the van. Look at the back of the van. It's all covered in snow. Look. Over here. I'm gonna go around back. Can't even see our sidewalk. Our deck's piled up in snow. So is the trailer. Back there, look at all that snow. Oh, a lot of snow. No sidewalk. Our bikes are covered in snow. Dad was out here shoveling the front. Slippery. Dad was out here shoveling the front. You can see how good of a job he did. He did a pretty good job considering he's only out here a little bit. Look at that over there. Now if that ain't a lot of snow by Lynn's window, I don't know what is. Jeez, makes you want to go out there and jump in it. There's some more snow. And we're done. Back out. Mama made make sure I got a better look at the deck. See how the snow's piled up around the deck edges? There's how high it is off the ground. Look at all that. Hey. See, there's all the snow on the deck. Then there's snow on the lawn tractor. And there's all over our sidewalk, and there's the van. We got a lot of snow today. Gary Paxton's house. Our picnic table. Jeez, the deck is high, built up with snow. But we're earning up an electric bill. Our electric bill's probably gonna be sky high. Go back inside now and see if Mom now is satisfied.